chorus class, and then moving on to our show choir, which is an audition after school group.
We will then end the night with our concert choir and a sing-along to get into the holiday spirit.
It has been a long 2 years, our virtual and hybrid choir, and we are so proud of all the hard work we've all put in this year for this concert.
And we really do truly hope you enjoy our winter concert.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, so glad to see so many out. This is actually my first normal winter concert here at Braintree High School. I think the first one 2 years back got snowed out, so we got pushed out to a different day, and then, you know, we don't talk about the last 2 years. But so good to have everybody out here. I hope you guys are set for some fun tonight. It's been so great to get back and just singing and just making some music. Sit back, enjoy. It's probably the last time I'm going to talk.
We are going on through the night. Oh! Sleeping,
and he knows
coming.
You know.
Santa Claus is coming.
You know.
Santa Claus is
you.
Coming!
sing-along, and I want to hear a lot of sounds coming from the audience. Especially the last song that I was a little hesitant to throw in because it can always be interesting. But it's also that song that I'm sure we all kind of turn up when it's in the car and we start blaring it out, hoping that nobody sees us as we're driving down the road. Maybe that's just me, I don't know. But if you ask my wife, I don't like Christmas music. I'd like to acknowledge our seniors here in the front row, here on their left. I'm not going to get all sappy just yet.
Don't
even. But it is your last Christmas concert here.
Yeah, thanks.
But we still have this break.
Much appreciated. Okay.
Underneath the Christmas tree, I just
thank you all for coming out. I hope you have a great holiday. Merry Christmas, whatever it is that you celebrate, and enjoy the rest of your evening. We have the rest of our concerts tomorrow and Thursday. We'll see you.